Hey, what's up guys, you're back with another video. In this video, I want to share a project with you guys called as Kepra Falconry Token. This is a fairly a new project and I want to make a note that make sure to do your own research before investing in any of the projects that I recommend. Do your own research. This is not a financial advice. I'm just doing a review of this project so that it will help you out doing your own research. Kepra Falconry Token is a revolutionary project. Their pre-sale is getting started from November 1st to November 14th. So if you are interested in participating in the pre-sale, make sure to do some research so that you will be able to get. So in the pre-sale, you will be able to get the token at a cheaper price. After that, you can sell it during the listing. This is a token. Their main mission is to get on the top 10 cryptocurrency in the year 2022. So that is also something really cool that they have a really high aim of getting on the top 10 position. You can easily buy it through their own portal. As I told, the pre-sale will be starting in 5 days from now. Their soft cap will be 500 BNB and the hard cap will be 2000 BNB. So the hard cap and soft cap are really high at the moment. So let's see how it goes. And the starting time will be November 1st and the ending will be November 2nd. Wealth and the total token sale they will be doing is 3 trillion tokens. They are having a total supply of 10 trillion token. From this portal itself, you can connect your wallet and you can easily buy from here. And the pre-sale price will be 1 BNB will be giving you 1.5 billion Kepra token. So that will be also something really cool. Kepra token will be getting listed on 6 major exchanges such as Hotbit, Lard Token, Bitforex, P2B, B2B, Bitmark and IndoX. So these are all the exchanges that this is getting listed on. And the Kepra is a 100% community focused decentralized project. This will be allowing their user to earn rewards. They will be offering some attractive rewards for their holder, which will be also really cool. Now we may be thinking that why we should go with Kepra token rather than any other projects out there. So these are the first two use cases. That is, first is community powered and the second is secure and safe. So there is not much information about this project out there right now because this is currently in the development phase. So I'm just making a video in order to make sure that you are aware about this. So this is a completely new and in progress project. So the first is community powered. As I told, it is a fully decentralized project and it is owned by its own community. Means we as a token holder will be governing this project, and also they welcome all the people out there in the world to join the Kepra community and help them build value to the crypto ecosystem. And the second is secure and safe. Their token is been audited, which makes sure that there is no bugs out there in the contract which can be exploited by some potential bad actor. So that is also something really good. And here comes the tokenomics. So as I told, they are having a total supply of 10 trillion token, out of which they have allocated 30% just for pre-sale. And the token price, listing price and the pre-sale price is present over here. It is a BEEP20 token. It is getting launched on Binance Smart Chain and the token symbol is Kepra token. And here is how the token distribution work. They will be having a 50% of the total supply burn. That is in 5 steps. And the 30% is allocated for pre-sale, 10% for liquidity, 5% for team wallet, 3% for marketing, and 2% for airdrop. In this way, they have allocated the total supply. And here comes the roadmap. So as I told, this is in the progress stage. So currently they are doing is that they are doing website design, and then coming up with this, they will be launching their white paper. So the white paper is not yet out, and then they will be starting it with pre-sale, then listing on Bitmart, Hotbit, Lard Token, and then the next roadmap and the plan will be to achieve 25k token holder, and then they will be launching their own swap called as Kepra Swap, and then coming up with that Kepra Launchpad, which will be a launchpad platform where they will be launching different projects. And the next is CMC and CoinGecko listing, Kepra holder reward, listing on Binance, 500 million market cap, which will be really great. And also they are planning to launch Kepra wallet, Kepra debit card, Kepra exchange. So there is lots and lots of product in this ecosystem itself, which makes me excited about this project. And as I told, make sure to do your own research. This is a project that is in the progress, and there is not much information out there for you to do some research. So if you are interested, make sure to do your own research. You can download the white paper right from here, but right now the white paper is not yet out, so you have to wait some time to download the white paper. And also this will be a peer-to-peer version of electronic cash, which will be allowing you to do online payment that will be directly sent from one party to another party. And also, as I told, digital signature provide part of the solution, but the main benefit are that it is lost by the third party that is still required to prevent double spending attack. So this is the major drawback that we are seeing in the current space. So they will be revolutionizing this with the network timestamp transaction by hashing them into ongoing chain of hash based proof of work, forming a record that cannot be changed without redoing the proof of work, which will be a really great concept. More information about this will be out in the white paper, so make sure to wait for the white paper. And this is the official contract address, and make sure to join the Telegram, Twitter and Instagram to get some latest notification about any of the move they do. So that is all about this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you guys in the next video.